Laura Isles here with the ISU IPM team, taking a look at the emperor hackberry butterfly. Whenever an insect is really common like this, we're always asked, you know, why? Why is there an outbreak this year? And that's a great question and something that entomologists study, population cycles, particularly of, you know, forest pest insects and things like that. But it's also something that's very difficult to know. And for something like this, where one year, you know, we're just seeing a lot, we will probably never know why. I mean, we can say for certain that things were good for the survival, maybe the overwintering survival, the survival of eggs, the survival of the caterpillars feeding on the hackberry, and now we get to enjoy large numbers of the adult butterflies. So I always say with these things, they're interesting. It's kind of enjoyable to see so many insects in an area, but then I'm an entomologist and a little biased, so we don't know why, just enjoy it.